Hi, I'm Monty Gallen. I'm often described as the bald guy who rarely smiles. I'm here at Gator Bayou Adventure Park, and this is a Minute with Monty, where we can answer a lot of the questions that we get asked every day. So I've come here with the hardworking staff and team members of Big Rivers Water Park and Gator Bayou Adventure Park to get answers to some of these questions. So I'm here with Rachelle today. Rachelle, what is Wild Isle?
So Monty, what Wild Isle is, it's a floating water park, and it's on the lake in the center of Gator Bayou.
And so it's on a lake. Is it clean?
Yes. Actually, our lake is spring-fed, and it's a natural environment, and so we have fish and turtles swimming around in there, and we do test the water, so it is clean and safe for guests.
And so how deep is this water?
Once you get off the banks, it goes from about 10 to about 16 feet deep.
And so is there any special requirements because of that, because the water's so deep?
Well, because of the depth of the water, and we always want to make sure that our guests are safe, we do require life vests to be worn at all times, no matter what activity you're doing in the water, so that's including our bunker boats.
Okay. And so do you have to be able to swim?
It's advised, it's a very good idea to be able to swim when swimming in deep water.
Okay. And so is there anything that I should bring if I want to come to Wild Isle?
So if you're a 365 pass holder, it's free. If not, you're going to need to go get a wristband from a nearby kiosk or up at the front ticket booth. And you're going to want to bring a swimsuit, and you're probably going to want to bring a towel.
Is there anything else I need to know about Wild Isle?
So with all water, you want to make sure that whenever you're getting in and out, you want to shower before and after. So for that, we do have stations over by the lake where you can rinse off, and then we do have heated showers up at the front in the restrooms.
So Rachelle, what's your favorite thing to do on Wild Isle?
My favorite thing to do on Wild Isle is slides, and my favorite slide is the Summit Express. It's one of our biggest slides that we have in the course, and it's got a climbing wall on it too, so it's super fun.
What else is there to do on Wild Isle?
So on Wild Isle, we have bouncy houses, we have slides, we have an obstacle course, we've got swings, climbing walls, we've even got balance beams and monkey bars.
Very cool. Rachelle, thank you so much for taking your time today and telling us a little bit about Wild Isle.
I'm happy to help.